divisa make her enter your heart, oh. No be lie, oh baby, no turning back. Oh my girl, wanna take you to Africa. Yo, what's up, GHPage here. Another, there. Grrr.
Inspector General of Police Aye James Oponbuenu had a statement about one thing. I would say, sitting on the banks of Ghana has said, no, I can't prepare by the end of June 2021. Omuhia fortified armored vehicles and a day ama police for among Motimi Akatom currencies a day among Muna sent to me a masusadia and your omun forgetty. Or map police officer Bia Mwa Mom for bullion van and from Sika and Co Be Biana and also a BM and some of my science so at the Kaho at the Amamu a last video of Constable Emmanuel Osei a PMU a Waye social media na sana me kon komonim e dia mamono na me kai mo sani die kwan so unya subscribe to channel na na waye no entem so na enu ada awehosam ebetodwa Ghana mining na ebotu ye omanfo ewehwo ye enu amewehwo ye pa na enye bibia sem eye adedempo eye suburb aiwo Jamestown eye Accra na chese bullion van bia Montran company for sika egum a chese police ni anedin ni constable Emmanuel Osei ka ho a omode sika yi e ko na anmen bi e ko cross bullion van ni a chese omo sani tu egu omo so a chese eye Emmanuel Osei to ni bi e ka na ni ti mu pe amuno mu ho a oto na nanom e wo ense do na driver ni se ne ten pepepe a no no so e drive e bullion van ni so no ono se to bi e ka no a oda ayare sabia na hoka bi so ono so gina kwa ho ono so amuno mu ho to ni bi e ka no ono so Twan and Anum, a war and see the way and in summer and rubber to jar and a month for adding some. And by one ten pounds, I and some be say, dear, and then the pair and a baby say, is na dint na bring a ring in anno. So police for a boy, a mere de, sika a co baby or bullion van man, a crom for it in which shell or more it in becum, or my police for sure monk consigning whom ya say, or mutiny a ye home baby. Now, we and our IGP James upon born with this statement at the above one thing, I will chimu a investigation on my year at their first and same we say, home, and you know, I chess and also didn't. Abetu just same on the banks for no a Canada. Our mom say a year 2021 June yano or more share some ma a year police for no a year fortified armored vehicles ashes on bet me a de omusika a boom a de a cobe bill some of the cobia mom and uncle banner sad dear and your own police officer bia and can any bullion van mo a mean fasica and cobe because a well no a ya a dorsum to do now metal so I didn't come on. Na amamwa na amekosu wa nume wedi statement na eba abonteno mihuya mbeni mkumona kani nina ebetuwa mwaso. Investigation of Jamestown bullion van attack. 1. The Inspector General of Police IGP Mr. James Oponbuenu has directed the Director General Criminal Investigation Department to take over investigation into the attack on a bullion van at Adedempo, a suburb of Jamestown in Accra on 14 June 2021, which led to the murder of a police officer. 2. Preliminary investigation shows that unidentified armed men on a number of motorbikes crossed the bullion van, which was on a pay collection errand at about 1100 hours, and shot at the police officer who was on escort duty on the van, killing him instantly. The armed men also fired sporadically in the air and on their driver, who sustained gunshot wounds and is responding to treatment. A hawker was also killed by armed men when one of the two ladies on the bullion van stepped out of the van and ran towards the deceased seller's direction. Both ladies on the van, tellers of Montran, escaped unhurt but were sent to the hospital to be treated for trauma. Crime scene experts have already visited the scene of the crime and are going through the necessary procedures. 3. The IGP is also reminding the Association of Bankers to provide fortified armored vehicles for carton currencies by the close of June 2021 as earlier agreed between them and the police service, lest the police withdraws its officers from escort duties. 4. Meanwhile, Anyone with information on the Jamestown bullion van incident should contact the nearest police station or call the investigative team on 0262-122086, 0244-994564 or 0244-280001 or on the toll-free police emergency number 191 or 1855. Abusa for chese we say any statement etimi abepiemu free police for no asoye na nse me say so ababonte no ene dodo na anse momo kan se we dey eye ebeboa because say time bia no police for no eye omo ha omo de tuja ene se bullion vans no motai eboa emo modi sika ekọ no eye ana entwa ye kra empo no omo hia eye chese bulletproof vest ne ma bebe ka ka ho so omo tumi enya enti nse me say IG P de abeto abontine betimi aboa ama police phone so ho atomo afie ya akonfirm phone so ensem na meton common so biem ade amaye nyina na me kaye ame ho sem sky one hideout apartment na esias na meju media we ebram sky one hideout apartment abusia so pe baby ada ama ho ajojo o pe baby a so betimi akoshe cool na we onema na obi a ani emetuam so fi abrochi me ma daba so pe baby ahome fa bi ada ama at all there no and sky one hideout apartment so copy mo ho wan kasa no che so we send pictures no at that screen so e honom e kama e honom e fe na bibia bi e ho simple so wan fa car anko na ohia car dey round so e car rental house na e ho ti fa number no na che se e yen cheche mo bi e ho bi ano mo fa ni na emfanto wanim Meton common so ade amamu biema na constable Emmanuel ose last video of him apiemu awo social media chese eye awe hosama brand to me se oye kama na ho efe tuntum kama aye ne no fofi antwata eye chese bibi ntino etu etimi aka no amana to anom ewo ensie do yaya ya na nyese bia me wo ha se me kai busuani bia eya onye se se eye busuafo ni nyina se akopon enchechemu nyina amwe na constable Emmanuel saying so no yankopon and fanny cry in seeing and last video see IPM our social media and yanko na yanko share emra.
Yeah, I'm going with you, Raddy.
Really?
I'm trying to say, Jesus.
Na ebi emu nsuno last picture of Constable Emmanuel Osei ena eno so that screen so amu huno chese e yare husam na okopie mu so e wo ne WhatsApp nso dia ene ne last DP out the to wo ansana chese adeboni ana sasemboni eto no amana famu ahwere ne nkwan so no ensem bia na watwe gu ho no se nipa de eye den a obewu se wo na wo so ye hwano wo na wo so ye hwano ye den a ewuo ena ubewu na empo no we na ababo ntino manfo won sema mo kan e de fa ho se mom de ensema the late constable Emmanuel say e kan no en kwe na nso no wo bi o ho no ma e ya na etinsu no mu e wo bi o ho no ma e ya na e ya enso den eni betumi aka homi enko so e na a chese menkin kan ni sem no de tuja no e bu so say everyone dies in the end we enen ensema o de eto ho Senate bia nipa ewu ewo awiye no emu wei ene nsema ewo eye constable Emmanuel Osei ne DP na meton common so e de amamwa ye mami police ni pani afia tengen so adna no eto ensemi mu abiyi na sane bakoso akotie no no na mekai nyina e biem se ne de kwan so Dr. Amuzu Herbal Clinic ena esias ne biem mianchi media wei ebram Dr. Amuzu so bema no entumi jina so yie emianfa bema dia ene hunu na onsie se bema no efa ma kama ne clinic ne se buso e wo Ghana ha se ye bi okumase akra tachimanta kade ena afins no sunyane mama yenkoi ne kote nsema ye maami afia tenge aditu ya
Monday, 14 June 2021, at about 11:30 a.m., information received by the police indicated that a Billion van had been attacked. Police swiftly responded, and on-the-spot investigation indicates that the Billion van was on a daily sales collection errand, and on reaching an area called Adedempo, that is a suburb of Jamestown, some unidentified armed men on not less than 3 motorbikes crossed the Billion van and started shooting sporadically. In the process, 2 persons were shot and killed instantly. The policeman on escort duty and also a lady whose identity the police is yet to verify. The Billion driver sustained gunshot wounds and has been sent to the Kolebu Teaching Hospital for treatment. 2 tellers who were on the Billion van escaped unhurt. The weapon of the policeman was also taken away together with a specified amount of money. The crime scene experts have been invited to process the crime scene as part of police investigations to get the perpetrators arrested.
Okay, busa for na chese and samuno and yakuti abano na hanso and I'm dining na ABC and samuno dear and mu e ya de na so day ni betumi a kai jining na edema yem penin for some betimi a share amani met me a kuyi because yem per se arahu sembi se no e besany atibium a woman gana emu. Medin any abinagood betimi a follow me ewo Instagram official abinagood makramu.
Eba mema hwe mudia Dr. Amuzu ye na Africa he nya ya ji ya tumsi oba ya se hono mu a ye sanyare wa bebre na yare wa ya ya Ghana fo aji ya tuma atrin Africa he nyina ye mema hu ya de na esa enti bema bi a otemia de kan so owo weak erection no bema na sori a emunye dene odi ko ba na se ya na adwo de esa ko no early ejaculation se uni oba kwa impaswa enche no ho asane wo obu ane be ma se bi afon aikituwa bi obi de so atwe akum na enam enyini nti prostate abesue wo e be obi ehweme wanya prostate akoye process adwiri ye ye firi honom mende ne be ma na mpeje biom wo low sperm count wo sperm se bi ni mukura ni nyina oba Dr. Amuzu e be bua wo ya so ye ne wo Kumasi Tafu Club 600 Yejuma from Monday to Monday anopa nonson yejuma go fenyumre lumnifa Dr. Amuzu Herbal Clinic Mauji Hiochalo.